Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
로버츠,
which means
Roberts in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
로버츠, 로버츠, 로버츠.
One more time.
로버츠, 로버츠, 로버츠.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.